I have been, continue to be, a strong supporter of Roe v. Wade. Number one. And the most pernicious thing about the Texas law, it sort of creates a vigilante system where people get rewards to go out to, anyway. And it just seems, I know this sounds ridiculous, almost un-American, what we're talking about. Not to debate about, I respect people who think that, who don't support Roe v. Wade. I respect their views. I respect them, those who believe life begins at the moment of conception and all. I respect that. Don't agree, but I respect that. I'm not going to impose that on people. But what I was told, and I must tell you, I am not certain. I was told that there are possibilities within the existing law to have the Justice Department look and see whether are there things that can be done that can limit the independent action of individuals in enforcing a federal system, a state law. I don't know enough to give you an answer yet. I've asked that to be checked.